of my tonight's Roy Hodgson, and there the man next to him, Sammy Lee, is second in command, which rather smoothly leads us on to our movie tonight, Second in Command. Only four words needed, Jean-Claude Van Damme. It's a cracker. Action-packed drama. He takes on an entire country's army.